Welcome to the SOMA's Revenge Puzzle Cube contest video. This contest has a grand prize of a $50 gift certificate from Shapeways.com for the first person to show a solution for the new interlocking cube challenges. See my SOMA's Revenge Shapeway page in the link below for the complete contest rules and prizes. There you will also find a full description of the puzzle and the hundreds of puzzle challenges to try. The SOMA's Revenge parts have the same outline shape as the seven parts from the classic SOMA cube puzzle. The parts are made up of a framework of rods along the outer edges of the parts. There are seven outer parts and seven inner parts. These are the inner parts, and they are a little smaller. And they are sized so that the inner parts will slide into the outer parts and interlock. So I'll show you how some of the parts can interlock. So now we have two of the outer parts interlocked using one of the inner red parts. And you'll also see that that each outer part has a matching inner part, and those can also fit right inside each other. Now sometimes it might be a little tricky to push the parts out, so one trick to use is to use one of the other inner parts to push it out a little ways until you can have enough to grab it to pull it out. And these are a little bit springy, a little flexible, but fairly stiff, also fairly sturdy. Now the object of the contest is to find an interlocked cube solution for the puzzle. This is where you build a cube with the outer parts and with a smaller cube inside of it using the inner parts, and with all of the parts interlocked. To enter the contest, you need to make a video with your solution and post it as a video response to this contest video. What you need to show in your video is a step-by-step assembly that clearly shows how you put each part together with the others to assemble the cube. Next, I will give a little demonstration of how to come up with an interlocked cubes solution. So first I will start to build a cube with the outer parts, and now I want to also try to start interlocking some of these together. So I can find some of the openings on the outside of the parts that don't have rods on them, and I can use those openings to slide in on the other pieces. So here I will slide this in, and now I've got a couple of parts interlocked. And I can slide in another one. I've got three of the outer parts interlocked. So there's our cube shape. We want to try to put some more parts in interlocking. And this one will slide in here, but it will only slide in part way. It's blocked by a rod, so what we'll do is we'll slide it in. Slide it into this one. And now, slide this one, and that interlocks those together. So now we've got our cube with some of the parts interlocked. So this is partially interlocked. You can also enter a partially interlocked solution video for a chance to win at a second prize. But for this you need to have at least 4 inner parts inside. This one only has 3, so you'd need one more. You can see the contest rules for details on this. Now when you're done puzzling for the day, you can put all the parts in a plastic case, display case. And to do that fairly quickly, you can put each of the parts inside its matching twin part. And you can do this fairly quickly. You just find the 2 parts that match and find an opening in the side of the outer part and slide in the inner part. Find a matching inner part. That slides right in the end. Here's 2 other matching. Now you have to find the opening where you can slide in. There's an opening where there's no bars blocking. And we can slide in the inner part. This one, the whole side is open. And this one, the whole side is open. Let's see. There's open side. These are matching parts. Now we have the excuse me. Now we have 7 parts that look like the classic SOMA cube parts. We can pretty quickly assemble these into one of the cube solutions. There are 240 different ways you can assemble these into a cube, and that is one of the those are some of the challenges you can do with SOMA's Revenge. And there are also hundreds of other figures you can build, including animal figures and buildings and geometric shapes. So now that you've assembled the parts into a cube, you can put those into the display case. I have a link for where you can purchase one of these display cases also on my Shapeways puzzle page. So good luck on the contest, and thank you very much for watching.